All right, Uglies, along with Mandy, Lydia, Kitty, Tuesday, The Nod, Lucy Ritchie, Lucy Nicole, Andrew Orozco, and Gary the Unicorn. There is only 2 minutes till midnight. Are you guys ready?
Oh my god, yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yeehaw.
You bet, sweetheart.
Yeah.
Of course I am.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
How about you, Gary?
Yeah, you bet I am. I cannot wait to see all the pretty fireworks sparkling in the sky. By the way, I'm recording this.
I am looking forward to all of the confetti that will be thrown down on us.
Yeah, I agree with you on that, Wedgehead. Also, don't forget the balloons.
This year is going to suck. I can tell. I want to go to the strip club with Riley and her friends.
Old friend, don't be rude. The mayor and his guest are about to press the button to start the countdown.
Oh my god.
Here we go.
I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Well, everybody, this is it.
Get ready for the countdown.
All right. Let's do this.
All this right. Is so exciting.
There it goes.
I'm so excited to spend my first New Year here in the U.S.
I know, we know.
OMG, 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 OMG.
This is very exciting. The final seconds of 2019.
I'm wow. So excited for this. This year is going to be one of the best we've ever had. I can tell.
The best decade too.
35 seconds.
It is getting closer and closer.
Oh no. I'm going to be stuck in Times Square with all of these people forever.
20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15 seconds, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Happy New Year, Gary.
Happy New Year, Lucy.
Happy New Year, sweetheart.
Aw, thanks, my babe. I hope we can make many more memories together this year.
All right, everyone, find a partner. Start singing and dancing.
Moxie, may I?
Of course. Can I dance with you, Babbo?
Yes, I would love to.
Getting crazy, getting loose because 2020 is now officially here.
Oh my gosh. No. This cannot be. I didn't go to the strip club to hang out with Viley and her friends. I hate you all.
Oh my goodness. Old friend. How dare you say that? You are really ungrateful. That's it. You have now gotten your final strike. When we get home, you will be grounded.
Lou, why would you do all of those horrible things to us tonight? You know that New Year's Eve is a time to be grateful to all of your family.
But Moxie, I just wanted to go out with Viley and her friends.
That doesn't matter, old friend. New Year's Eve is one of the most important nights of the year. That is it. You are grounded until the year 2021, which is next year. Go to bed right now because it's very late. Hi guys, it's me and Lucy again, and before we end this video, we would like to take this time to wish you all a very happy, safe, and healthy new year. I hope 2020 goes well for every single one of you.
And let's hope this decade brings us many more amazing things. Like the Tokyo 2020 Summer Olympics. And we can forget about what happened back in the 2010s and look forward to the 2020s.
From everyone here at Andrew Orozco Productions, a very,
very
happy New Year.
Happy New Year! Happy
See.